Denver, Colorado. Let me put this in a language that all of you can easily understand. The Dudley Boys. And that's exactly what they are. They're boys living in a man's world. It's kind of funny, you see. I've been punking out the Dudley Boys since day one. I single-handedly ran the Dudley Boys out of ECW.
I beg to differ on that one now.
And while the Dudley Boys have been so worried about making a reputation here in the World Wrestling Federation, we have been making an impact.
No doubt about that, Cole. He told some white lies there.
I keep thinking about the Dudleys, and I think about what's up? Well, let me tell you about what's up. What's up ain't nothing. What's up is an expression that went out with nickel beer, and you're never gonna get it on any one of us again. And the 3D. 3D. You couldn't beat me with it. You can't beat Justin with it. And no way in hell do you ever gonna beat this big man with it. Matter of fact, all three Dudley Boys couldn't beat this big man. So, Dudley Boys, I guess, since you don't have the guts to come out of here right now, we're gonna have to finish this thing in Chicago at Backlash.
Heads up, Cole! Never accuse the Dudley Boys of not having guts.
I'll tell you what, Cole, I know the Dudleys very, very well, and these boys ain't boys. They're men, and they don't get punked out often. Trust me, it ain't easy to punk the Dudley Boys.
Bubba Ray, D-Bot, and Spike.
You know something? If I was you, I'd lose that bass in my voice before I let my little brother Spike come down there and knock it out for you.
If there's one thing that Big Daddy Dudley taught us, it was to keep your friends close, but keep your enemies closer. So, X-Factor, why don't we show you just how up close and in your stinking face we can be?
Hold on a minute. The Dudley Boys aren't going to wait for Backlash.
It's going to be a fight.
Spike ripped into the corner. There's the quickness of Spike Dudley.
Dudley Dog, Cole, there it is!
Look at this, you can hear the Dudley Dog!
Uh-oh.
Spike going for a ride, but check out Bummer Ray and Devon. Oh.
experience of